came slow and mournful from the bleeding lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Darkness hung above his head as the shadows of death grew thick. He thought of his home and his family that night, while the cowboys gathered to watch him die.
his voice stopped there. But we took no heed of his dying prayer. In a narrow grave, just 6 by 3, we buried him there on the lawn.